Hi, I'm Bethanie Mattek-Sands, and the next drill we're going to be doing is a return drill, and it's going to be focusing on going down the line, specifically on the second serve. So I'm going to have someone serving second serves at me, and I'm going to be going down the line directly at the net player. A lot of times net players aren't ready for that first ball to come right at them since so many people go cross court. So I like taking it early, taking it on the rise, and surprising them right at the body. All right, so we just finished up a drill where I was lighting Andy up off some second serve returns. There were some soft kickers, but you did pretty good out there. I got you once, though.
You did. And like Chris, I'm happy to be alive after this one, but you're doing a great job tacking and taking the ball early.
Thanks, and that's actually one of the keys for this drill. So I'm taking the ball pretty early, and even if you can't hit it as hard as I can, taking it early takes time away from your opponents. Now, one thing to be ready for them to get the ball back, because a lot of times if they just block it, you gotta be ready for that ball to come back. But this is a great drill to work to play against players who poach a lot. So when you wanna keep someone honest, you're gonna wanna return down the line. Even if you end up losing the point, you put it in the back of their minds that they can't just poach whenever they want to. Thanks for joining me for the return drill. We got a lot more coming up for you.